Hello! Today I'm going to show you how to get the multiplayer for Flatout 2 working again. First, you install Flatout 2 as usual. After that, you download the .exe file from the link in the description. After you downloaded the .exe file, you replace the installed .exe with a patched one. That's it. Launch the game, create your profile, head to multiplayer, online, and go to find games. If you see any lobby and can join one, congratulations, you made it.